diary. I have had a lot to think about since my meeting with Caterpillar Minister. He showed me some fantastic magic, and implied that I can have the magic too. I have been trying to find it so far without success. In other news, Sneezy has begun making some strange noises which are starting to irritate me. As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
Achoo.
Sneezy.
Achoo. Achoo.
Stop making that sound. It is so annoying.
Achoo. Excuse me, I had to sneeze.
You have never sneezed before.
Achoo. Achoo.
Stop that.
It is just as Rat Boy Genius said.
His code name is Sneezy.
Remember that, and you will know.
Little King John, the sneezes are the sign.
Very soon, it will be time to activate the connection.
We must get back to the portal room, and be ready for the event.
There is a problem.
Achoo, but you are prepared.
Of course I am prepared. It's the great generator from my yacht. It is starting to feel. The only way to keep it running when it shuts down is to give it a powerful whack.
I can stay with the generator and hit it when it shuts down.
No. You and very tall friend must go through the portal when the connection is made. Otherwise, you won't be able to get home. And Sneezy is not strong enough to jolt the generator into restarting.
Achoo, achoo. There must be a way.
There is someone who can help. If only I knew how to find him, and bring him in time for the event.
Caterpillar Minister showed you it is possible. Achoo, achoo. You must use your mind and your, achoo, imagination. Achoo, achoo.
Stop sneezing. If it were that easy, everyone could do it.
Achoo, achoo, achoo.
Stop that.
Achoo, achoo, achoo.
Stop that right now. I'm warning you.
Find him, Little King John. Achoo. Go to the ball court. Achoo, achoo.
If you don't stop achoo, that, I'll...
Achoo, 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 achoo.
Wait. I need to talk to you. I don't have time for this. Listen to me, caveman. I have come because I need your help.
Really? You need my help?
How many of those stones do you have?
As many as I want. I extrude them from my hands.
I thought so. Listen carefully. I need you to come with me to my great generator. You must keep throwing stones at the generator until I tell you to stop.
What's a generator? Does it move very fast?
It is a big power machine. It doesn't move at all.
That doesn't sound like much fun.
I don't care if it is fun. It is the most important game you have ever played. If you win the game, the world will be safe.
We'll be right back.
Little King John. Mr. Caveman, you can stop now. The game is over.
Did we win the game?
I think so. I don't know. Let's go take a look. John? Little King John, you are here.
I was there, Sneezy. I was on the starship. Rat Boy Genius was there. The ship was in trouble. Caveman. Thank you. You won the game. You are a great hero.
I was able to do it again, after all this time.
To do what again?
To save the day. I was the first galactic superhero.
Achoo.
Yes, indeed.
Little King John, nicely done. You were the only one who could do it.
And you did.
That's right.
You will be a hero for the ages.
Yay for Little King John.
What about the starship and Rat Boy Genius?
They are in their own time.
And you are back in yours.
But I want to know if they are safe. Did they make it off the starship?
Bravo, Little King John! Your first step towards becoming a galactic friend!
That's right!
Enjoy your kingdom! See you soon! Bye!
I'll tell you, Sneezy. Things will never be the same.